Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Zach.
Hi, Zach. Where are you from, Zach?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, get on, mate. Hello. I love Australia.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing when you walk in here, you were just taking it all in?
It's
all
of incredible.
These people,
there's
at
a
you.
Lot of people. It's
Have you ever performed in front of so many people before?
No, definitely not.
How old are you, Zach?
I'm 17.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So I see already there is a mat on here. You will be probably doing some amazing dance performance.
Yes, you're right. I am.
Who is going to be your first phone call if it goes well today?
My mom, for sure. Yeah.
Zach, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Lights out. How's that?
Oh, I'm excited for this.
What's that?
That's Zach.
Home. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming you're wrong, missing promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope.
Yeah.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. More perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never wake them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing. Bit of faith can't do if you don't even believe in you. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void pretending I was someone. They get it. Necessary evil, difficult to go through, but beneficial. Someone taking a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree. But having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window questioning if dad is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of faith, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith. You'll never be loved, you'll never be safe. Might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge, I'm taking up, I'm taking up.
Brains.
I mean, you came with more friends of yours from Australia, I'm assuming. Hi, everyone. This was a very, 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 very exciting dance. Beautiful. It was
Thank
also something
much.
We haven't seen before. Really entertaining. Very well done.
Thank you.
different. We see a lot of dancing. That's my favorite part of being a judge of AGT, is to be able to watch dancers, to watch what humans can do with their bodies. The beginning was spectacular, and the rest was as good as the beginning.
Thank you very much. Thank
that
you.
Was for sure the coolest thing I've seen today.
Thank you.
I mean, apart from what they were doing with their bodies, it's what they were doing with their brains, because this was such
yes.
a really well thought out, creative,
thank you so
original.
Much.
Even though there was a lot of you, it was almost like there was just one. I'm guessing this took months and months to prepare, right?
Yes, it did.
Right, and I could see just after how much it means to each one of you individually. That's the kind of audition we love on this show.
Yeah, I thought everything you did was amazing.
Howie!
It was a surprise.
Where's Howie?
Hi, Kelly.
Nice
and where are you guys
you.
From?
We're from Alabama.
From Alabama. And what are you going to be doing on AGT?
I'm going to be singing.
So tell me, are you from L.A.?
No, ma'am. I'm not.
Don't call me ma'am.
Sorry. I'm from Alabama. I'm really like, yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. When I was little, I would just run around the house screaming out the top of my lungs.
Stop!
I was not good at all. I just kind of started teaching myself from there. I'm a middle child. The stereotypes and stuff about being like forgotten a little bit are like true. But now I will not be forgotten. I'm on TV right now. I would love to be like the next superstar pretty much. I sing at like family gatherings every now and then, but nothing big. I'm definitely nervous, but I'm going to put my all into those 2 minutes, just sing my heart out and just try not to miss a note.
Such a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet
Go
you
out
too.
There and meet the judges. Mom, you can come with me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well. And what is your name, please?
Reid Wilson.
Very nice to meet you, Reid.
Nice to meet you, too.
And where are you from?
I'm from Alabama.
Oh, fantastic.
All right.
Okay, and how old are you, Reid?
I'm 14 years
14.
Old.
14. Okay, I'm guessing you're going to sing?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so how long have you been singing for?
I've been singing all my life, but the past year I've been kind of working on it a lot more and singing in front of people more and just pursuing it because yeah. it's definitely my dream.
All right, Reid, we are all rooting for you, and I always say this, and it's happened, 2 minutes really, really can change your life.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So let's see what we can do.
All right.
All right.
He is so nervous.
Can you imagine what this is like?
Come on, Reid.
just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go like other boys. And don't tell me what to do. Change me anyway. You don't own me.
Take that mic, man.
Don't tie me down, cause I'll never
stay.
Expecting that. Heidi.
I think you're absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much.
I love how you also took your mic off and then you just gave a little bit more stage presence. Well done.
Sofia.
You were so nervous at the beginning. I'm like, oh my God, he's not gonna be able to put his stuff together, but you did, and you did amazingly. It sounded spectacular from here.
You know, I shut my eyes for a moment when you were singing, just to listen to your voice, and then I open them again and there's this sweet young kid. Is there one artist that's inspired you, Reid?
Yes, I love Aretha Franklin so much.
Oh.
And that's definitely the dream, to have like a big name like that.
She was the best, wasn't she?
Yes.
Your parents must have great taste in music, right?
No.
Yeah.
He sold you out.
I was bowled over because I was surprised. I got surprised, first of all, you're just a 14-year-old kid from Alabama, so I would imagine, I put myself in your position, you were very nervous, and you did come off incredibly nervous. That was a surprise.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You know what? That stage is where dreams come true.
Yes.
Do you believe in dreams?
I do, yes.
Well, one of them is about to come true.
Thank you, all of you guys.
But especially
one more time for Reid Wilson!
Wow! Right this way.
I love little Vince. I haven't said his parents were
enough. No, it was the one. Yeah. He must be torture all the time when they put music.
Yeah.
Why did I do it?
Yes, yes.
I did it because everything, the sound and who you are is nothing close to anything I was expecting. You're a big talent. Aretha is in the room. Yeah. You're the best.
Thank you so much.
See you, buddy. Woo!
Hello, hello, welcome.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jade Mathieu.
How old are you?
I just turned 15 years old.
Aww. 15? Wow, incredible. Very young. What are you going to be doing for us today?
Today I'm going to be singing for you.
How do you feel? Are you nervous?
Kind of nervous, but I'm not. I'm more nervous about the talking than the singing part.
You're more nervous about this part right here?
Uh-huh.
Really? Why is that?
Well, I've been diagnosed with autism a few years ago, and talking always been hard for me. That's why I'm singing. I can just express myself.
Absolutely. Who is here with you today?
Well, I got my mom off stage right here.
Hey! Let me ask you this. You're on the biggest stage in Canada. Why CGT?
I want to win.
That's what's up. Well, I love that. Best of luck to you. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you never know me. Every day is as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can't fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
To a 15-year-old. That was incredible.
You are a perfect example of what a million-dollar winner could look like.
Absolutely.
On this season of CGT.
Absolutely. This is Canada's Got Talent, and sweetheart, you showed this theater, you showed the judges, and more importantly, yourself, that you've got talent. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I think that this stage in this country is about diversity, and that includes neurodiversity. And that spectrum allows you to shine in different ways than another person. You are a beautiful young lady with an amazing talent. You really are. And what do you want in life? What are you looking for?
I want to be a singer and just travel the world with my singing.
You want that? You want that dream?
Yes, definitely.
How can that come true for you?
Canada's Got Talent.
With Canada's Got Talent.
Yes.
But you want to be on again, right?
Yes.
You want to go farther than you've already gone.
Definitely.
I can help. I can help you. I can give you this.
Oh,
know, you're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. What are you thinking? Isn't she amazing? You are a star. What I watched, what I heard is worth $1 million. It really is. Thank you.
Jade Mathieu, you are Howie's golden buzzer, which means you're going straight through to the next round. And you've also just won $25,000 from CIBC. One more time for Jade Mathieu.
Oh, snap.
What?
Oh.
Whoa.
We don't have time for this. Michael? That's gonna run out of time for sure.
Clapping? Is this clapping? Are we clapping?
I don't know.
He's so weird.
Okay, that's gonna save a lot of time. I know you're all expecting something that big for the elimination, so let's do a card trick. We're gonna use these. These are some fruit flashcards, okay? This is the deck that my father taught me mind reading with. We have apples, we have oranges, tons of things to choose from, and because of my years of practice, Lily.
Oh no.
I can now do this.
Okay.
Can you think of any fruit?
Okay.
Got one?
Mm-hmm.
On the count of three, you'll say it out loud. One, two, three.
Pineapple.
Tomato. Tomato? It's a tomato. It's not even a fruit.
Technically, I think it is.
I understand how it works. You were supposed to say, pineapple?
Yeah.
Okay, to quote every magician who just got something wrong, go to the last photo posted on my Instagram.
For real?
Yeah, do it.
Oh, okay.
Go to Mark Clearview and look at the last photo I posted.
Yeah.
Touch that, okay. And you can see it's the dome again. What are you expecting? The fruit? You should have seen your faces. She's gonna be so good. No, I'm not that good. You find that card the old-fashioned way. By taste, I know what a pineapple tastes like. First, I will shuffle the card so I don't know where that pineapple is. And this is called a Prime Minister Shuffle. And that's called a Prime Minister Shuffle because it looks good, but it doesn't do anything. It's true, though. Oh. I'm gonna find that card not using my hands, but by shoving this deck into the back of my throat.
Oh.
Deck, Trish.
That was Howie who cried.
Here we go.
Music.
My poop are in my mouth.
The fruits are in my mouth.
And my muffin in my hand.
There's nothing in my hands. Here we go. I'm gonna taste the card, find it, and then go, ta-da! And they're going to be like, oh my god, how did he get that?
And then I'll be like, what the fuck?
And they're going to be like, huh?
Pineapple.
No.
One card folded up in four pieces in my mouth. I believe that is a pineapple.
What? Wow.
That's amazing.
A pineapple, come on. Is that?
Pineapple.
And because, Lily, I love you, you get a souvenir of the show.
Yay!
Yes!
Oh.
Perfect. Yay! Thank you so much. Wow.
Wait. Do you have the photo up on my Instagram by any chance still?
Uh-oh.
Let's just go look at that photo one more time. Do you mind?
Yeah.
Would you mind just zooming in on the photo a little bit? Just zoom in. I believe Michael's there in the reflection, and I believe that he is actually holding a pineapple so I can do that too. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's celebrate. I think we should all do a shot of pineapple juice. I'm Mark Clearview. Cheers.
Wow.
This is a million-dollar season, and magic for me, it speaks to everyone. From your bizarre, wonderful, huge entrance, to your comedy, to your misdirects, to your puns, to your magic, you are the most exciting thing I have seen this season. I believe it.
Yes.
I love magic.
Yes.
I believe it. This is the most exciting thing. You know what you do? You break every rule. You break the rules of how things are supposed to be done, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, you're a rule breaker.
I'm a rule breaker, Howie. I break it all.
And I want to celebrate.
We should.
Breaking rules.
Let's break some rules.
Okay.
Let's do it.
$25,000 from CIBC. I'm not even allowed to do that. But I don't care. You are worth it.
Yes, Howie.
All right, enjoy your $25,000 from CIBC, and we'll see you in the finale.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
What? Howie, back down.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. Am I in trouble? CIBC, am I in trouble?
How much money do y'all have?